We're about to take it back, 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 back.
RIP to my youth, and you could call this a funeral. I'm just telling the truth.
We're about to take it back, back, back.
RIP to my youth, and you could call this a funeral. I'm just telling the truth.
Double top. Look at the little spud in the corner. Off the ropes the second time, coming in for a splash.
That's
exactly what he did to destroy that knee.
I tell you what, I hope it didn't happen again.
What just
you
happened?
You always say, what do I do in my spare time? Why don't I bring something to the show? That's what Dave's been up to. And I'll tell you what, he's either working with some new trainer on these special moves, or he's got frequent flyer miles because he's been using and mixing a lot of cultures, a lot of moves, a lot of submission holds.
Well, speaking of a submission hold, here it is. The one he aptly named about 2 weeks ago, the Space Monkey. He's got it planted, and he's got it planted deep in King Maui.
That's right. Now
he's tapping out. He's tapping out. The referee's too damn stupid to even notice.
According to that philosophy, that's what's going
once
back
again,
to
back to the top rope. Oh, my God. Wow. He went for an old lock, stock, and barrel. Zane Morris. He is hurt.
And the referee or...
He is hurt. He is hurt.
And the referee or...
He is hurt. He is hurt.
And the referee or...
He is hurt.
Darn it, Zane Morris.
Wait a minute. Zane Morris has got something. He's going for something. I see Zane Morris has something in his hands. The camera hasn't picked it up, but Zane Morris had something. What the heck is he doing? He's got a lighter. Oh, my God. I think he set him on fire. Wait a minute. One, two, three. No, no. Oh, my God.
Darn it.
Oh, my God. I think he set him on fire. I think he set him on fire. I think he set him on fire.
A lot of energy.
Let me tell you something.
Too much.
Rick, I'll tell you what. I don't know who in this federation could have beaten Violent Z in that match.
Wow. A lot of energy.
Let me tell you something.
Too much.
Rick, I'll tell you what. I don't know who in this federation could have beaten Violent Z in that match.
Wow. A lot of energy.
Let me tell you something.
Too much.
Rick, I'll tell you what. I don't know who in this federation could have beaten Violent Z in that match.
Wow. Zane Morris is about to flip out. He's about to flip out. He looks so angry. He looks 10 times angrier and 10 times more violent.
Look at the fat spud of a referee.
I tell you, Zane Morris is hating this. Zane Morris is about to flip out. He's about to flip out.
Look at this. Look at this. Zane Morris is coming to the ring packed. The man is carrying a chain, a steel chain. This man is ready to draw first blood. Zane Morris in that, now wait a minute. He's got a damn fork.
He's got a fork.
The man is holding a steel fork.
He's got a fork.
The man is holding a steel fork right here in front of the announcer.
He's got a fork. To keep that out, now Zane goes under the ring mat for a drill.
My God, the man has a cordless drill. He's got a cordless drill trying to apply it right to the face of Action Jackson.
To keep that out, now Zane goes under the ring mat for a drill.
My God, the man has a cordless drill. He's got a cordless drill trying to apply it right to... got a cordless drill trying to apply it right to the face of Action Jackson.
Well, now what's Zane Morris doing? Violent Z is
that's a new submission hold again. I heard he bragging about the Christian.
Yes.
I believe he calls that one the Space Monkey.
It sure is.
Where the hell he came up with that name, I do not know, but he is choking him out. He's got it plied and he's got it set in deep.
Well, the bell has rung. He's already got the victory. It's a little payback here is what we're seeing,
that's
Derek.
Exactly what it is. Zane Morris has not forgotten.
Oh, it's a little payback here is what we're seeing. Oh, it's a little payback here is what we're seeing,
that's
Derek.
That's exactly what it is. Zane Morris has not forgotten.
Holy shit.
So
severe pain.
Zane Morris let go, but I believe it was just out of exhaustion.
Severe pain.
Zane Morris let go, but I believe it was just out of exhaustion.
Severe pain.
Zane Morris let go, but I believe it was just out of exhaustion.
Zane Morris has a chair. Zane Morris has a chair. He's slapping the top of the steel barricade, but he's lying on top of Kevin Douglas. Now Kevin Douglas back to his feet. Zane Morris, I'm sorry, violent scene, grabbing a chair, hitting on top of the head. Zane Morris has a chair. Zane Morris has a chair. He's slapping the top of the steel barricade, but he's lying on top of Kevin Douglas. Now Kevin Douglas back to his feet. Zane Morris, I'm sorry, violent scene, grabbing a chair, hitting on top of the head.
I want to tell you, pretty baby, what I see, I make my own. And I'm here to tell you, honey,